Off you go.
It was just our people there. We can spin it however we want. Call it an accident. Or pin it up.
Time felt broken here. Monarch built over World War II fortifications. Maybe wonder why they chose that island.
The existing tunnel system led back to the mainland. Perfect for construction of a highly secretive R&D facility.
The whole canon felt unstuck in time. The timeline of the old canon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
Thank you.
unlock the gates leading to the tower. Let me know when you get there.
Another one soon. Need to get to the radar tower. Okay, next stop, the radar tower. Beth, I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
This is Teresa.
Whoa, seriously?
Happy to spend this.
What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck. Speech is streaming. Let's give Monarch the audience he deserves.
The future. We all knew this day was coming, even if many of you out there aren't sure what it means. We're entering a new phase in our operation. One that presents new risks.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. Bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Whoa, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. A bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for?
Okay, I gotta get to Dr. Amaral's office.
chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.
Beth? I'm at the radar.